All right. I'm going ahead. I'm streaming it on my channel. What the hell?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, you already got Wayo. I just bought another one.
Yeah, I have her stocked up.
Where are we heading to?
Same place, back to the mountain glacier. Oh my God.
What?
That griffin just went like all the way back.
Oh, I'm not gonna follow him. Didn't even get a shot off.
Can get a shot off on these.
Cannon blast is good. I really, that and Kraken, man, they're both awesome.
Oh
I don't know which one I like better. But I can tell you that I think, at least in the last 6 months or so, rum has become my favorite beverage of choice.
I prefer the Cannon Blast over the Kraken.
That Cannon Blast has a doggone good flavor, doesn't it?
It really does.
Kraken has is a little bit more bite to it. And I tried that Louisiana Bayou rum. Dana liked it. I just thought it was a little too mild. Dana liked it, though. I should have let her take it with her.
I haven't tried it.
Yeah, you didn't try it when y'all came. She did. Reminds me too, tomorrow I gotta work some more on Fantasy Grounds.
You got the emails for you got the email for the character sheets, right?
Yep.
Oh, awesome. Here we go.
Oh, it says the quest is not bestowed, or I'm on the wrong chapter. I turned. What?
You turned it in, huh?
Pretty sure I turned it in. Well, I might have to recall back out. Let me go see. I guess I didn't.
I just tried to share it with you, and it says you have not completed another quest in the story that are in the story arc that is required.
It won't take me long.
Yeah, what you got to do is you got to turn the last quest in, go talk to the art giver, and then talk to the person that gives this quest.
I'm going to go see real quick if I can find this.
Long, convoluted process.
I thought I had turned it all in already. Which person do I talk to? Is that Kara?
Yeah, Kara is the one that gives it to you, I think, for the heroic tier.
I think I have everything.
Okay, yeah, now it says you already have the quest.
Sean was able to get Caden to sleep?
Not quite.
That little girl is way too spoiled and way too stubborn. She's used to getting her own way.
He fell asleep, but she's still there.
I'm not surprised. There we go.
Perfect.
Pale light filters into the glacier's depths. Somewhere farther in, Orophon is being held prisoner, and Netheril's plans are poor.
Well, being I don't have a hireling, I hope your hireling keeps me healed.
I'll try and keep an eye on your health.
She didn't keep me healed when she was my hireling. Where'd you go?
At the bottom.
Freshly constructed woodwork spirals up into the glacier. Clearly, the Netherese and their minions have not been idle.
You better have your hireling heal herself.
I know, she's not even doing that.
I know, she's terrible. She's one of the worst ones, but she's at level 20. Man, I am really, really amazed at the audio quality of Discord instead of in-game chat.
Oh, yeah.
It's
so much better.
Oh, yeah, it is super fantastic.
And I like the how we can stay connected even when we log out.
Yeah. Ooh, they hitting hard. Wow. Man, they took all my all my temporary hit points at one time.
Wow.
Shoot, I need to.
Oh my god, this hireling is gonna let itself die.
She healed me. Finally.
That's good. That's good.
She finally healed herself too. She came close though. Jesus.
I know, I was like, oh jeez, come on.
Oh, what y'all up to this weekend? Y'all got anything big time planned, or y'all just taking it easy?
Nothing big. Tomorrow, my parents are going to take the girls to the park, and I'm going to join them. And, oh jeez.
Assassins, I got to kill them. Okay, they're dead.
There should be a shrine on the other side of this door. And we're going to take the girls to the park. And then Sunday, we're going to... Bear and Ashley have invited us to a picnic at Sycamore Point. At
last. That's cool.
Yeah, we've done it before, so we're going to go ahead and do that Sunday.
Bright light plays off the walls on the path ahead. You must not be far. Far across the air shaft, a lone wizard stands upon a platform, immersed in some arcane task.
She's still getting hit from something.
The Shadowcons have bleeding damage.
Oh, no, you don't.
Mm-mm.
Ooh, man.
A Netherese orb floats beside a barrier, almost as if the two were linked.
Assassin, back off. Let me get her with ranged.
Alright, this is probably where all that used magic device will come in handy. You can unlock the barriers all around here by using your used magic device.
Something has gone horribly wrong.
Uh-oh.
As the wings barriers drop, angry calls echo up and down the halls.
Barrier was already opened.
Yeah, the barrier opens.
Has been successfully dropped.
Okay, those two, they're both open.
A barrier has been successfully dropped. A barrier has been successfully dropped. A barrier has been successfully dropped.
Okay, all four should be open.
Alrighty.
Hidden behind a banner at the back of the cell is a gold Netherese orb. Curiously, there is a small silver keyhole in its side.
Okay, we need a silver key.
Let's keep on an eye out for it.
Back off, it's an assassin. Okay. Oh, that's a wizard. Here we go.
Oh, hold on.
What you got?
This is a trap. There we go. I got a crest of the wolf.
Oh Lord. I hate those damn assassins. Watch out!
Oh jeez.
Got her. Whoo man.
Every time they start swinging that chain, man.
Yeah, because they slow you down.
Dead end.
Nothing here. This way. Two assassins. Got them both. Right. Okay, let's see if there's something in this room. Nothing. Damn it. I want to clear out room by room so we don't miss anything.
Yeah.
Ah, there you are. Right. We don't have a moment to spare.
Oh, there's a silver key behind you.
Good, you found the crest. When the coast is clear, we'll meet by the Mythalar Chamber's barrier.
Oh, sure enough. Got it. Where was that? Let's see. We didn't go into this room over here. Oh, nope. We can't get in there.
We should be able to get around over here.
Yeah, there's an orb in there we need to go see about. Oh, is that the orb? Yeah.
It's in one of these chambers.
Yep, it's over here.
You have the crest. Well, what are you waiting for?
Nope, it's not this one. Where is it?
Oh my god. Where did she go?
assassins.
Oh, she procs some assassins.
That one's dead.
That's why she died. Lovely. Yeah, this barrier's still up.
Where was that?
It was right. Oh, the one that had the silver key?
Yep. Here it is. Got it.
The key fits neatly into the Netherese ore.
Now that barrier's probably down.
Nearby, okay.
I'll bet.
Yeah, it sure is.
Long fingers of darkness pour out from the corner cell.
Assassins! One down. Up there was two of them. You killed the other one?
Yeah.
Shatters in the cell she came from. You have found an old,
you got the key?
Jeweled key.
Yep.
It must be useful to the Netherese.
Hey, have her give me a heal.
She's dead.
Oh no! I forgot she was dead. Hold on, I gotta.
You want me to dismiss her?
No, I'm just gonna. I got a couple of potions. I just need to eat them.
I'm gonna take her back to the restaurant that was in the other room and just raise her. Because we got to get through a battle and before we get to a restaurant.
Yeah, we need some help.
There we go.
I had to. My death smiles is all chewed up. I got all my stuff is badly damaged.
Ah.
I need to get all that back on. Okay. Now I'm good.
After you. Now, in the chamber ahead is the Mythalar. Ah, and it seems the spell to awaken it has already begun. Go on. I'll guard your back.
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh. He just stands there and does nothing. Ooh, lots of assassins.
Zeladat speaks without breaking her part in the spell.
Who dares interrupt? By Hyperion's Tanto, deal with this nuisance.
Oh, I'm held.
I got stuck in a corner. And I don't have much life left to me. There I go again. She brings you back, but she doesn't freaking heal you at all.
Oh, Christ.
There we go. Where's the assassin? I need to get them down.
They're on the one of the lions. Oh, when I hear him break out that chain, I start to panic.
I do too.
There,
says Zelagat.
That will have to do. I can finish the spell once I've dealt with you.
Oh, another assassin. I thought we had them all.
She dropped.
Come on. Die. Jeez, that assassin wouldn't go down.
Right, we should get a shrine right after this.
Well, dude, I'm going to tell you right now, that shining through, I'm glad they told me about that, because that is saving my butt.
That's saving both our butts right now.
We were a bit late to stop the spell, I'm afraid. But look up. One of the marvels of antiquity, alive before our eyes. Now, we must not...
I love looking up at that thing. It's so beautiful.
And as my uncle always says, a hunt silver never quits the chase.
Oh, I know. I remember the first time we ran this, I was totally amazed.
Come on, Wyo, use the shrine.
Alright, let's see what we can do here. Blur. Okay.
All right, let's do it. The music for this one is especially good.
Yes.
You are greeted by cold, whipping winds and the brightness of an open sky. The glacier has taken to the air.
I really love this one. This is epic.
I know, right?
What was that?
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. That was the cleric.
Does Barrett work those night shifts yet, or no?
No, he's going to be working 2 to 11. So he's going to be there for an hour when I'm just coming on. Oh, come on, hireling.
Ooh, man, the lag is bad.
Oh, yeah, it's bad. I'm getting it bad, too.
Angry bellows issue from beyond.
Are you taking some screenshots?
Not yet. I hadn't taken any yet. I've been too busy trying to fight. We're getting slammed every time we turn here.
Those lions are doing a pretty good job of fighting, too.
Yeah. They really are.
A magic barrier secures a storeroom.
Now, I know for a fact that this room is trapped, but there's no control panel. So, unfortunately, I won't be able to undo any traps in here.
Chests, each with a jeweled keyhole. The chest in the back right corner shows signs of being used recently.
Yeah, I can't pick any of these.
Can a bell of opening open them up?
No, they can't be picked. We just get that one right there.
Shoot, man, I hate walking away from that. No choice, though. Whoa, hello there.
Yeah, she's gone.
Oh, an assassin. Kill it! Okay. Another one.
Put that chain away.
Ooh, wait, look, a shrine. Whoa, assassins.
Well, the last battle is right above us. We should probably save it until we really, really need it. Since the last battle is right above us, if we get in over our heads, we can come back to it.
Flying glacier, it would have been much prettier if you hadn't wrecked my comrade's spell and lodged the Mythalar here. Despite the nuisance, my invasion still flies, and now you will become its first victims.
We need to get those flight pillars.
Are these mobs going to keep spawning? I forget.
Yeah, they're going to keep spawning. I mean, you can eventually knock them down to where they're not as much, but you really got to knock down those flight pillars to make progress.
But really, why should I waste perfectly good troops when I can crush you with the ice you stand on?
Oh no!
Uh oh, what happened?
I fell! I'm dead.
Oh, it should teleport you back onto it, onto the glacier with the mixture of res drawing.
Yeah, but I don't have any, I don't have any pots.
Nope, I'm gonna have to retreat.
I'm heading that way, but I'm all the way back at the beginning.
That's okay.
I'm gonna have to hit that restaurant.
Yeah, that's why I had to save it. I gotta try and get back up there and get Wyo so.
Oh wait, I gotta hit the shrine. I didn't even hit it yet.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I might.
I'm trying to find the damn shrines.
Right here. Oh, are you kidding me?
They're not here.
Oh, they disappeared.
Well, they're still on the map. They gotta be below us.
No, they're supposed to be on those pedestals. There is no below. Oh, Christ. On hard, they must take them off. Usually they're right there the whole time.
Time to move.
Come on, what the hell?
How about here?
What are you bringing in?
I'm going to get a couple of angel tears.
Okay. I'm going to get a gold seal hireling.
I got to do something.
There we go.
All right.
Try this again.
Let's see what we can do. Was there an assassin?
Yeah.
Another assassin.
Jeez.
Two more. She's after me. I fell again. God dog it. I'm not used to running backwards. It's driving me nuts.
Yeah, you're used to running forward.
How about here?
Dude, this is pissing me off. I mean, I have to run backwards because I have to aim and shoot.
Bah, still standing? Really, I don't know why you even try.
Oh, be careful. The map just changed.
And I don't have much, many hit points. Hopefully your hireling can heal me as soon as I get there.
And I got assassins all over me. And stunned. Christ almighty.
And they killed me again. Dude, there's no way.
One Shadow Varla. And I see it.
All the flight pillars? Bah! I could keep this glacier floating myself. I think this has gone far enough. Do I need to come down there and finish you myself?
All right, we're almost there. We can do this.
Just gotta get those damn assassins out the way.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, there goes my hireling. Just great.
Any more assassins?
I'm on the main bad guy right now. Jeez, they hit me hard.
I fell again. God dog it, man. I'm getting irritated with this. Actually, I didn't fall all the way.
Oh, that's good.
Yep, I'm coming back up. I'm almost dead, but not quite.
How about here?
I'm gonna die pretty soon.
You have a little bit less hit points than I do.
A hireling, I can resummon him in 3 minutes. Unless, of course, you magically manage to kill the main bad guy before then.
Nope, they just killed me. Only thing I can do is buy another cake.
Got another 2 minutes before my hireling comes back.
Time to move.
No, don't jump off again, boy. Where'd he go?
He teleports all over the map. Got him.
My invasion falling out of the sky. You have paid with your lives, as I with mine.
Without the Mythalar's power, the flying glacier plummets out of the sky.
Run, my friends. Jump while you can.
No, don't do it. Don't jump. It will kill you. It'll automatically teleport us down. Yeah, see, like that. I learned that lesson the hard way.
Well, that was a narrow scrape. What's that? Over there, look!
I love that so much. That is the coolest thing.
No one has been averted by you, by me, for honor and for the crown.
The loot, man.
I know.
Hey, stand in front of the chest. Let's see if I can get a screenshot of us here. Oh, daggone panthers are in the way.
Hold on. Dismiss them.
Hold on, I gotta turn around. Yeah. Sweet. Wonder if we can get one on that rock. That'd be cool.
Which one, right here?
Yeah. Oh, wait, right there. That's awesome. Yeah, that's going to be a good one right there. That's cool.
Awesome.
What a way to end your Friday night streaming for a while.
Yep, that was the
Hey,
plan.
Shu! Shu jumped on. I'm not sure how long ago he did, but I didn't even notice. I wasn't paying attention because nobody was on earlier.
Yeah, we were kind of caught up in trying to get through that.
Yeah, I've got to get used to running around with this guy now. That was... I hate to end the night now, man. Shoot.
I know.
Well, if we ended it like this, when you start streaming on Fridays again, you'll have to, we'll have to do this one first.
Oh, jeez, I recalled right into some enemies.
Yeah, I'll be there in a second.
Oh, good lord, there's a lot. Shade lords and everything.
Yeah, but dude, that chain, oh my goodness. Does wonders. Look at that, it's still doing damage after they're dead.
Yeah.
That was epic. I love that quest.
It's one of, it's probably my, really my favorite quest line.
Oh, what a good time. Where's he at? Oh.
Oh, what? I've never gotten that before.
What?
My end reward is Guild Storage 2 Deed. Add this amenity to your guild. Will not be consumed if your guild already owns this amenity. Upgrade each of your 4 storage chests to hold 40 items each.
Wow.
Guild level 50 required.
That's going to be awesome.
Shit, yeah, I'm going to take that. Just use it when we hit 50. I didn't expect that to get it as an end reward to a quest arc.
That's pretty good. Hey, Shu, sorry I missed you if you're not there anymore, buddy.
I've got some repairs to do.
Repairs, and I got a lot of stuff to sell and move around, and I've got to find out what happened to the frickin' ring. Dude, I got prison break.
What?
Yep, it's a normal, it's a dwarven war axe, but it's a named normal dwarven war axe.
I didn't get any of those named items. I got impressive trophy and the guild storage.
I got impressive trophy, Shade's Hood, Prison Break, or First Blood. I got my pick. Prison Break or First Blood. I got so many damn weapons now. I'm gonna take the cheap old impressive trophy.
Can't go wrong with that.
Oh, man, that was fun. I'm gonna kill the stream. For anyone who watches this later, thanks for watching. Shoot, thanks for tuning in. Just didn't see you in the chat. Sorry about that. Take care, everyone.